Michelle Soe, who was killed last August 14, 2014, by Officer Sergeant Dupre. I'm here today to ask that I be put on the next city council's agenda so that we may elaborate on this, my concerns, and have open dialogue. Today, I'm here to really express my concerns and disappointment in the recent ruling of Sergeant Percy Dupre in the handling of untimely death of my daughter Michelle and the unjust punishment he has received. I'm also here asking that the decision be overturned and overruled by the mayor and the city council and also the city manager. Sergeant Dupre was found guilty of 14 violations by the use of force board, found guilty by his peers. By not following the written policies and procedures of the Queens Police Department, of which the outcome was the death of my daughter, Michelle. Also, he appeared after that before the disciplinary board, and out of the choices of termination, suspension, demotion, or other, Sergeant Dupre was given a demotion, which allows him to still remain on the police department and working in the community, and still working within the community. I feel that Sergeant Dupre and others, I feel he needs to be fired and not allowed continuing working with and in the community with the same frame of mind. We sent a plea out to Chief Garner, but he continued with a ruling that the